Baylor hasn't beaten a ranked team since 04 last season. The last time TCU lost a regular season football game, November 6th, 2008.
And two scores in the first half. Oh, to be a fly on the wall and listen to Coach Patterson at halftime.
Been playing this series for over 100-plus years.
TCU played five road games last season. They allowed 54 points total.
Seven touchdowns. Friday, 50 points.
TCU's 25-game win streak over.
We played so badly on defense, especially at the corner position, that we just couldn't overcome it.
TCU's 25-game win streak over. TCU's 25-game win streak over. TCU's 25-game win streak over. 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 Over.
Voices in the air, I hear them loud and clear, telling me to listen. Whispers in my ear, nothing can compare. I just wanna listen.
As my world turns, the heart beats, not only in my chest, but the heart in the street. So when they feel this, they feel me, but I can't feel nothing outside Detroit beat. I am from the city of evil, came from the bottom, standing on top, I was supposed to be my coffin. What's up? Hey. Exception shows me as a dead man walking, but reflection shows this kid still got it. Better be known, I got the throne like I don't know that they're the king. Never grew up around a family, cause I'm not a human being. And anyone on the level that's coming in my spot for the top, let them have it, cause when I leave, the whole world drops. Lace up, kill. Without the nails, do or die in my city, but clearly I never fail. Lost myself in a game when I found myself in a cell. Then I found myself in a fame when I lost myself in a pill. And they cannot mess with me still. See them boys and they winning. Underdogs of the year, Cleveland boys in the building. What the fuck is the ceiling? I'm taking this to the top. And when I leave, the whole world drop. Lace up, kill.
Voices in your ear, hear it loud and clear. Telling me to listen.
tell you what, we've deserved this opportunity. We deserve this opportunity because you guys believed. You believed in TCU when no one else did. We went to the Big 12. They said, why should we invite you?
After each other, but afterwards, I firmly believe it's about life and it's about how do you help everybody else. It's about friendships and